C7 nicely. 3, 13, flat 7, and 9. And going to the major 7, F major 7, I can go with this, 7 on the bottom there. Very nice stepward progression down to that F major 7. 2-5 into B flat minor 7. C minor 7 right here, F dominant 7th. Now I could play the B flat minor 7 here. It's getting a little low for me. I'm gonna jump it up here. So the 2-5-1 is gonna look like this. C minor 7, F7, B flat minor 7.